Data science is the science of analysis for a large volume of data. We are now in the age what people call big data. It simply means that we have a lot of data that is changing rapidly, that is changing in its meaning on a daily basis, and now we need to make sense out of all the data that we collect. The ROI project that we received the funding for has two elements. One is the ability to collect and share data. The other, to use the data effectively. We know that the data has become the new currency. Everybody needs to collect data. If you don't have the data, you don't understand your business. Any and every device now is computer-based. Hence, we are collecting more data than we ever have. So for our project, basically says, okay, let's worry about collecting as much data as we can, and then see how we can make it available to every institution, university, within the UNC system, and then beyond, our partners, the industry. Anybody in the state can benefit from the funds invested in your university because of this project created this platform that makes everything visible and usable right away.